I'm ready when you are.
At least try to make it interesting.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
Your mind.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage. What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
I'm just getting warmed up. Your mind.
So, do you want me to crush you now or toy with you first?
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
Bring it.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
I got this. No problem.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
That's the way. Bring it.
Just you wait.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
No holding back.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
I got this. No problem. You're mine.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
Bring it.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
That's the way. No holding back.
Just you wait.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
No, there's no way I lost.
Can you believe it, folks? Cloud is our winner. It's the upset of the century. The crowd is going wild. Ladies and gentlemen, after that heated battle, we are finally ready to crown the winner of tonight's tournament. I present to you...
Not so fast, good captain. I've yet to show my hand.
And is our man of mystery a contender? I know I can't wait to find out.
Seriously?
Though I am far from humanoid, the illusion can be maintained with the aid of a little flamboyance. Impressed?
No.
Don't let prior knowledge blind you. Clear your mind and take another look. But enough talk. I've issued you a challenge, Cloud. Face me, if you dare.
Yeah, hard pass. I've had enough cards for one night.
Come on, Cloud! Kick his butt! You got this, Red!
Oh yeah! It's all!
It appears that Cloud has agreed to play an exhibition match! One last time! Get ready to shuffle!
Let's play!
Take up the gauge!
Down, boy.
Never.
There's more where that came from. You're mine. No holding back. Don't pull this off. Bring it.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
I'm just getting warmed up. No holding back.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud?
Still pull this off. Not looking good.
Well, are you gone? You're welcome to keep trying. The instincts of a warrior.
And there's more where that came from. You're mine. No holding back. I'm just getting warmed up. Bring it.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
Still pull this off. No holding back.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud?
I'm just getting warmed up. Okay. Gotta turn this around somehow.
I'll beat you again if you like. Let the battle begin anew.
More where that came from. You're mine. Don't hold him back. Still pull this off. Bring it.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
I'm just getting warmed up. You're mine.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud?
Still pull this off. Not looking good.
I expected better. I win this round. Though well fought on your part. These human pastimes are quite amusing, aren't they?
How the hell did you get so good?
By watching others play, a hunter must be observant. I first learned the rules and then the strategies. It was just a matter of applying what I learned.
Certainly paid off.
Congratulations to our man of mystery for that astounding performance. Never in my life have I seen such skill. But as this was only an exhibition match, our magnificent trophy still goes to...
No, not me. Give it to him. He earned it.
Then the trophy goes to our newcomer.
Human intellect simply can't help it.
And on that incredible note, our Queen's Blood tournament draws to a close. Thank you again to our amazing contenders for making today so memorable. We hope all our passengers enjoy the tournament and that the remainder of your voyage with us is both peaceful and relaxing.
That was a blast.
Yeah.
Didn't expect to see you.
I couldn't bear to pass up the chance.
Well, lucky for us that you didn't. You were amazing.
So, what now? We arrive in the morning, right?
Yep.
Well then, I'm gonna get me some much-needed shut-eye. You all can do as you please.
Nah.
What a twist.
Pretty tired.
Attention all passengers. We have an emergency on board. Return to your cabins and remain there for the duration. Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Military, huh? Guess that's us.
Up the stragglers, but there's a lot of ground to cover. You, give me a hand.
Lead the way.
Thanks. Follow me.
Firepower than took off.
guys aren't being targeted at random.
The Shinra 8's currently en route to Costa del Sol. Unidentified fiends have surrounded and boarded our vessel. A small contingent of troopers is engaging the creatures as we speak.
And?
The fiends have merged with some of the passengers. Tattooed men in black robes. I contacted public security, but they said this falls under your jurisdiction.
An intriguing development, this new mutation. And one resulting from fusion, no less. The superior genetics producing a far stronger being. How I envy your opportunity to be present for this epochal event. At the very least, I must harvest a sample of its DNA.
So, what should we do?
Ensure the experiment proceeds uninterrupted. And in return, you will have pride of place in my lab. However, do mark your body to aid in identification.
Barrett.
Come on.
Those men, they fused with those things.
Hey, anyone in here?
Let's do
ghost men.
Be ready for anything, okay?
Copy.
No.
Come and get it, asshole!
Eric!
Oh, hey! Been busting my ass trying to keep these guys alive. They won't fight back.
Stand aside, now! Those rogue men have been merging with the fiends, becoming monstrosities bent on killing us all. But no more. Not on my ship.
Hey, take it easy!
Passengers and crew.
Yes! Meet them! Yeah!
Don't let her fool you.
Cloud?
I'm no fool.
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. I'm happy to announce that the earlier disturbance has been resolved. All passengers are once again free to move about the vessel as they please. We will be arriving as scheduled at Costa del Sol in the morning. On behalf of the entire Shinra 8 crew, we wish you a peaceful night's sleep and hope you wake refreshed and ready for fun in the sun.
Them.
Right! So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on! We're in Costa del Sol, people! Costa del Sol!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Welcome. Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift. To get
Welcome.
You in the mood.
Welcome, thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good
Welcome.
Play to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, because here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first.
Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.